This is a super cool card, and you might never expect why. In 1948, Bowman put out what was the first card set of NBA cards, and this is the Ernie Cavalry PSA 6. Look at the top right, card number one in that set. So this is the first basketball card ever made. You can even see what the basketball looked like at the time that they used in the NBA. Crazy, cool, I love it.